We stand on the edge of a great challenge. A challenge that unites us. That brings together familiar faces and total strangers. A challenge that makes fast friends and new beginnings. We have all put aside our lives for a chance to do the right thing. And so, we stand here today because we refuse to fail. Because no matter how many soldiers Drakkon creates, no matter how many powers he steals, he will never have what we do. He will never be a part of what we are. You've all been briefed. You know the plan of attack. Everyone take a moment and ready yourselves. This is a great challenge. Possibly the greatest threat any of us have ever faced. But we fight together! Whether we stand or whether we fall, we are the Power Rangers!
Power Rangers!
Okay, this should be fun.
You have no idea what I'm fighting for.
3, 2, 1, fight!
Foolish. Idea what I'm fighting for.
SPD, Cat Ranger.
3, 2, 1, fight.
Go, go, Mega Force.
Gather and run.
Get out of my way.
Powered up.
are weak.
Finish.
You have no idea what I'm fighting for.
Bow before your lord.
3, 2, 1, fight.
You have no idea the power I possess!
Back to action!
3, 2, 1, fight!
Nakrada!
You're gonna wanna!
Come on.
For me.
You have no idea what I'm fighting for.
Three, two, one, fight!
Power.
much for me.
Snow.
Match for me.
Back to action!
3, 2, 1, fight!
Yeah! Take the shot!
I'm there! Just one more second! I'm about to mess this monster through!
No!
My powers! What's happening? Yeah!
Well done, Rangers!
Of course, my lord. I will do all that is necessary.
Bow before your lord.
3, 2, 1.
Fight!
My lord, they've wounded you.
The candle. It's dripped down. My powers. I can feel them fading.
Come, my lord. I will run tests and...
No. The battle continues. We are too close. Take me to the other morphers.
But my lord, they are all from power sets you already have. Any more will be incredibly unstable.
Every moment that passes, I grow weaker. I can feel myself being taken further from the grid.
My lord, please. The process, it will most certainly kill you.
Very well. Thank you.
My lord, please, do not do this to your...
Fencer was right, you know. If you throw that switch, you stand a pretty good chance of tearing yourself apart. Who are you? You know who I am. Oh, that's not possible. I killed you. And yet, here we are. Guess your chaos crystal works in mysterious ways. It doesn't matter. You're too late. You failed when I was but a man. What hope could you possibly have when I am a god? You know, I didn't understand when we first met. Why I, why you would do this. But I do now. I've seen what you've gone through. I know the truth. The truth is, even if you throw that switch and become the most powerful being in existence, won't fix you. You fool! You absolute fool! I don't know how you survived, Tommy, but I promise, this time, I will make your death much more painful!
Bow before your lord.
3, 2, 1, fight! Hit it!
Powers, or you're gonna die.
No!
Listen to me. I know the pain that you feel. When you think about what life could have been, when you see what you could have had. But despite everything you've done, it's still not too late. We can fix this. You don't have to be broken. You don't have to be alone. Please, let me help you.
I'd rather die.
Alpha, this whole place is about to go nuclear. Zero in on my coordinates. Let's get out of here.
Ay-yay-yay-yay-yay! Hold on, Tommy!
With all of existence at risk, with victory far from certain, you rose to the challenge and faced it with strength, with honor. You saved reality and showed what it truly means to be a Power Ranger. In every dimension, in every era, there will be those who seek to do harm. And while we can't anticipate those threats, I am confident, now more than ever, that the universe is in good hands. You have my thanks. And may the power protect you all.
Quite a view, huh?
Yeah. Really is.
Sorry. If you want to be alone.
No, it's okay. I was just, I don't know, dwelling, I guess.
On him?
That obvious, huh?
You know, I was with Drakkon for a long time. And even though I wasn't myself, I remember it all. Every terrible thing he did. And standing here right now, looking at you, I don't even think of Drakkon. You two may look alike, but you aren't the same.
Yeah, I mean, I know that. I just... I don't know. If he was able to do the things he did, who's to say I couldn't?
The thing that made him different isn't that he stayed with Rita. And that's a part of it, sure. But it's much deeper than that. See? You have something that he never had. People who love you and support you. You have a family, Tommy. Yeah, you really do.
Also, you should totally listen to Alternate Future Me. She clearly knows what she's talking about.
Hey guys, it's good to see you.
You too, man. You too.